why is God so interested? Why is Jesus so interested in teaching, preaching, talking about faith? Faith is a spiritual force. We've talked about this a lot of times, many times. Number one fundamental of faith: you believe it in your heart, then you say it with your mouth. In your heart and in your mouth. In your heart and in your mouth.